Judging others. A part of the Sermon on the Mount. This is what Jesus told the people in a well-known sermon he gave on a mountain. Do not judge others so that you will not be judged. You will be judged by exactly the same harshness you judge others. Why do you want to remove the splinter in someone else's eye while you have a branch in yours? Take care of your own issues before you go around telling others about theirs.